Astronomers have just detected the most powerful cosmic explosion, or gamma-ray burst, ever recorded. Gamma-ray bursts, or GRBs, are the strongest and brightest explosions in the known universe. They're typically generated by supernovae, or when black holes or neutron stars collide. These incredibly energetic bursts usually last mere seconds, but they have the power to produce as much energy as the sun will emit during its entire 10 billion year existence. Early morning on October 14, 2022, astronomers using the Gemini South Telescope in Chile observed the aftermath of what might be the most powerful explosion ever detected, designated GRB221009A. When a GRB erupts, it's quickly the brightest source of cosmic gamma-ray photons in the observable universe. The newfound GRB was likely caused by the implosion of a massive star, more than 30 times the mass of our sun, which collapsed and gave birth to a new black hole. The event was 10 to 100 times brighter than typical gamma-ray bursts, and we probably won't find such a powerful explosion for another century. It took the energetic waves from the supernova 2.4 billion years to reach Earth, but don't worry, our planet is safe. By the way, people often say things like, "Why deal with space exploration when we have problems here on Earth?" Well, I want to introduce you to our lovely sponsor, Rene, a company that's trying to help our planet by making it easier for you to calculate your carbon footprint and then offset it by funding a number of carbon reduction projects. Our favorite project is the Clean Air Task Force in Boston, Massachusetts, a group that advocates for new technologies and policies needed to get to a zero emissions planet at an affordable cost. The first 100 people who sign up using the link in the description will have 10 extra trees planted in their name. Back to the topic. The powerful gamma-ray burst occurred about 2.4 billion light-years away in the direction of the Sagitta constellation. The explosion was initially detected on October 9, 2022 by orbiting X-ray and gamma-ray telescopes, such as NASA's Fermi Gamma-ray Space Telescope, Neil Gehrel's Swift Observatory, and the Wind spacecraft. Astronomers are already calling this burst brightest of all time because it stands apart from other observed GRBs. When a gamma-ray burst reaches Earth, it interacts with the Earth's upper atmosphere and lower ionosphere, depositing its energy and ionizing atoms and molecules, meaning removing electrons from them. The effects are somewhat similar to those of solar flares. Massive stars burn their fuel supply faster. The most massive stars can burn out and go supernova after only a few million years of fusion. For comparison, our sun can fuse hydrogen for about 10 billion years. When such a massive star burns up its fuel, its core collapses into a black hole. It goes supernova and blows away its outer layers. Gas from the ejected material falls into the newly formed black hole, and this creates a powerful jet. This outflow moves at 99.99% the speed of light and generates gamma-ray bursts. Gemini telescope will be able to observe the optical counterparts of the newfound GRB at much later times than most ground-based telescopes can observe. This will help scientists know what caused this GRB to be so uniquely bright and powerful. Studying such powerful events can boost our knowledge about the collapse of stars and the formation of black holes, how matter interacts near the speed of light, and what conditions may be like in distant galaxies. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.